To create the Fibonacci series, first we have to create the class. Select the package, give the right click, then new, then create the class. Give the class name. Fibonacci series. Let's do finish. In this class, you have to create a main method. Basically, Fibonacci series is starting with zero, one, and then this zero and one will go on adding. 0 plus 1, 1. Then next 1 plus 1 gives 2. Then 2 plus 1 gives 3. Then 3 plus 2 gives 5. This 5 plus 3 gives 8. And it will go so. Here, I would like to take the input from the user and I want to print the series. To take the input from the user, I am here using scanner variable scanner. To take the input, scanner. Taking a scanner object, scanner, system dot in. I would like to enter how much series they want to get. So enter the number of series they want to be missing. Then I will take the input and will connect into the any variable. I am here taking a series variable and I want to scan it to next input. So this 0 and 1 are constant variables, then the series would go so. 1 equals to 0, 10 equals to 1. Here I am using a temporary variable. This method is without using recursion. If you want to create with a recursion, you can do that also. I will show the recursion process in the further videos. And I'm taking the program. I'm taking int I equals to. Here I'm taking the index at 0, 1, and the third index. Here I'm taking 2. Next. If I is less than this series, it should run the loop. Then I am doing I++. before that I am printing L1 as well as L2 for the starting of series. Then the series will begin with L1 equals L1 plus L2. Then temp equals to N1 plus N2. Otherwise, you can do the same here also. You can take this control C. After that, L1 equals to N2 equals to 10. Save the program. Should not write this in the for loop because it will iterate for every time, so we do not need that. For the starting of series, we are printing these two numbers, then the series will be printed. So I'm writing this also. Save the program, run the program, run a Java application. We do not ask the Fibonacci series. So I will do it. So we have to do 1, 2, 3, 5. If I will do the input as 10, it will use the This is the output. Thank you for watching.